streets are filled with debris. The folks just